Estamos con Alan Gates en este Big Data Spain 2012. Hi, can you summarize in a few sentences your talk?
Sure. So one of the things we see happening in big data is a proliferation of many different tools that users use to process their data. And that's great because people can pick the right tool for the job, but it's hard because those tools don't always necessarily work well together. So my talk was about ways we can build services into systems like Hadoop to help those tools work better together.
What have made you come to Madrid today?
So I'm always happy to come to Spain. That's never a hard argument. But I was excited to come because we really see big data and Hadoop in particular growing rapidly in Europe. And I wanted to come see what was happening, be a part of that, and just learn what people are doing with big data here in Europe.
Mm-hmm. And what do you think about the conference?
The conference has been excellent so far. I'm really impressed by the breadth of different speakers that are here. The conference is doing a great job of covering the different angles and dimensions of big data.
Thank you very much. Esta ha sido la entrevista a Alan Gates en este Big Data Spain 2012.